Hello, everybody. It is Coltrane Z with
Xavier Wombat.
And we got some storytellers today. You want to do the honors of telling us what it's going to be?
All right. Well, we're going to tell you about our tattoos and our Key Lime Cove adventure. All right.
But before we get to that, me and Sean are doing a little 1v1, and Connor's close to victory.
This was you and Connor, but then I came in.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say.
Yeah.
And, okay, so let's start the storyteller. So, we went to Key Lime Cove for vacation, and we decided not to post the URL, but it was a fun time. I humped the ticket machine, and tickets started flying out. And then, on the ride home, we went to Fuddruckers, and then we got some quarters from my father, and we bought some temporary tattoos, and you can take it from here.
Alright, so, what happened was, we got these temporary tattoos instead. Cole's showing me his right now.
Alright.
Mine are gone, but we got these temporary tattoos from Fuddruckers. What we did with the quarters, instead of playing games, we went to not the restroom, but in the video game arcade section. They had tattoos, the ones
girly ones.
They were very girly, and the ones you wet down, put on yourself. So anyways, me and Coltrane grabbed like as much as our quarters could buy.
Like $5 worth of temporary tattoos.
And they're like, I don't know, 50 cents a piece, so you do the math. Anyways, we went to the restroom, and I started sticking all of them on Coltrane right there. He was lifting up his shirt, and I was just getting all these wet paper towels, and then just like wetting it on his, I don't know, it was the weirdest thing. And there was these guys there just watching.
Yeah, there was these guys.
They were just sitting there taking a piss, and they were watching us.
Yeah, they're like, and then this one dude, this was kind of creepy. I believe he's a descendant of Sandusky himself.
Might be. And that's right. Alec in the background.
Yeah, Abram in Baconator. The background. Baconator. Baconator 208. We got an IRL. But anyway, alright, so he saw us putting on tattoos, and definitely, he was attracted to my tits, I believe.
Oh my god, he was getting a good look in on that one.
And he's
one.
Like, mm-hmm. You're gonna, here's what he said, no joke on this one, not lying, he said, you're gonna impress your schools tomorrow, you're gonna impress all your friends at school tomorrow.
Yeah, that's what he said.
And it was Sunday.
That was creepy.
But then I got sick, sick.
Sick.
I
quotation.
After we finish the story, I should tell him my scheme of sickness.
Go for it. But make sure your mom doesn't know, because she'll be mad.
I'm a mother lover, you're a mother lover. That's the song we're featuring. We're doing all the Lonely Island good songs for the storyteller season.
As definitely. No copyright intended.
No copyright intended. Read the description. Quit giving us third-party content, bitch.
Yeah, bro.
Oh, teabag. I teabagged him like every time I killed him. That was awesome.
Was that me?
What? No, you...
I know I shot his body a ton.
You came in at the last two kills in, like, the last 2 minutes.
Yeah.
But, okay, so what was that? Oh, yeah, my scheme of sickness. So, on Monday... Alright, so, my whole goal, as you know, I've been posting a lot of WoW videos, and I wanted to get to level 60 to get my... Was it Field Marshal gear?
Yep.
I wanted to spend my honor points to get to level 60 with my Field Marshal gear. So, basically, what I did is, on Monday... Well, we went to eat at Fuddruckers, and it's a really greasy food place, so that's how I got away with it. I, like, fake puked. Here's what I did. I ate a whole bunch of Triscuits, spit the Triscuits out in the toilet, and
then, that's so gross.
And then I got some Arizona tea, because it looks like that nasty yellow color, and I poured it in the toilet, and then I'm like, Mom, I puked. And then the next day, she let me stay home. And Sean brought me to the Outlands. We got me to level 60 after staying up late. And then the next day, it was a snow day. So I got lucky there. And then here's the funny thing in my mom. I don't know how she didn't notice this. Because Monday night, I was still acting sick because I wanted to stay home for Tuesday. When it was the snow day, she's like, oh, because I was sleeping in to wait for Kyle and Carter to go to school. To get up and go see Connor John. Then Mom said, this is snow day. And then she's like, no worries. And then I'm like, oop, all better. Go downstairs and play WoW. And then get some videos up. So, yeah. Anything you want to talk about, Sean?
My feet are dry and I need some lotion for my feet.
Alright. Since Alec's here and we have about 5 minutes, you want to jump on in here, Abram?
Get some of this action going.
Give some of this while you lotion your feet. Dude, actually, in the IRL we're doing, we should, you didn't wash it off, did you?
Know what? Look, I did.
You wash right when we do storytellers, you wash off the tattoos.
I had to.
Look, dude, okay, I still have my this is this
hell is that?
This is dedication right here.
You have a
bird. It's been a week and I still have two tattoos on my nipple and one on my chest. And before that I did have one on my neck, on my cheek.
On your forehead.
Unicorn on my forehead.
Unicorn on the forehead.
Parkour.
Just for the record.
Oh yeah. Alright, Alec, we should talk about parkour. As you saw on me and Alec's pet video we just posted, we already got 2 white likes. We were talking about Chuckles. Do you know what Chuckles is, Sean?
No, I don't.
Have
what
you
the
heard
heck
of
is
Chuckles?
No.
Back when Black Ops 2 came out, we were playing on zombies. Me and Alec were playing on zombies, and we met this Squeakerkin. Or I'm not gonna lie, I'm still a Squeaker myself, but he was like Kyle's age, level or 6.
Like 8 years old.
And then he's like, he was talking like, it's hard to explain. You know what? I want to show you. It's on Culture and Z. It's so funny. We just keep dissing this kid, and all I hear is, if you say that one more time, I'm going to block you from my paycheck. And I have a 10-minute continuous video of a troll. It's so funny. You got to see it. I can't believe I haven't told you ever since.
Parkour.
I think, this is when Sean, no. All right. Sean's coming in a little bit to help me get the flawless victory. Because I'm not the best Halo player, as we know. But Sean, I was telling Alec about this too. What do you think of Midnight IRL for God of War Ascension on Friday?
You know, I think it's a good idea if I'm not too tired.
Well, if you're too tired, me and Connor will still do it. He's. It's supposed to be a really good game, in my opinion, but I don't know. I don't think we should keep this conversation dragging on for too much more, but you're gonna enjoy some luscious lover mother music once we stop.
It's probably already over.
No. I think I'm gonna put the music right when we stop coming. So right now, enjoy some Lonely Island Mother Lover music, and we'll talk to you later. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Peace.
Coltrane out. Save
my feet are dry. I need some lotion.
Incinerator cannon.
Open flow. I forgot it's Mother's Day.
Didn't get a gift for her.
Other plans got in the way. She'll be so disappointed.
Damn, I forgot it too.
This could have been avoided.
What the hell are we gonna do? My mom's been so alone ever since my daddy left.
Go.
No one to hold her tight. Life has put her to the test.
I know just what you mean. My mom's been so sad and gray.
Word.
My dad can't satisfy her in the bedroom ever since he passed away. Hold up.
I'm thinking too.
Slow up, what time is it though?
It's time for a switcheroo.
We both love our moms, women with grown women needs. I say we break them off, show how much they really mean. Cause
I'm a mother lover, you're a mother lover. We should fuck each other's mothers, fuck each other's moms. I'm pushing them lady, where you came out as a baby. Ain't no doubt this shit is crazy, fucking each other's moms. Cause every mother's day needs a mother's night. If doing it is wrong, I don't wanna be right. I'm calling on you, cause I can't do it myself. To me, you're like a brother, so be my mother lover.
I'll be laying on the couch waiting for your mom, clutching on this loop and roses.
I got my digital camera, I'ma make your mama do a million poses.
They will be so surprised.
We are so cool and thoughtful.
Can't wait to book your mom.
I'ma be the syrup, she could be my waffle.
Shout now.
My mama loves bubble bath with chamomile.
Straight up, give it to my mom, doggy style. This is the perfect plan for a perfect Mother's Day. They'll have to rename this one all up under the covers day. Cause
I'm a mother lover, you're a mother lover. We should fuck each other's mothers, fuck each other's moms. I'm pushing that lady where you came out as a baby. Ain't no doubt this shit is crazy, fucking each other's moms.
Break it down. It would be my honor to be your new stepfather.
It would be my honor to be your new stepfather.
And while you're in my mother, make me another brother.
Jam.
And while I'm in your mother, I'll never use a rubber.
Oh. Cause every Mother's Day needs a mother's night.
Yeah, hey.
If doing it is wrong, I don't wanna be right. I'm calling on you cause I can't do it myself. To me you're like a brother, so be my mother lover. They blessed us both with the gift of life.
Uh-huh.
She brought you in this world, so I'ma sex her right. This is the second best idea that we've ever had. The choice can be no other. Be my mother lover. Happy Mother's Day.